Stephanie. Who is that girl? Somebody sit down and all of a sudden you begin to breathe heavily.
I'm going to
can the kids move back a bit?
Can
you begin to breathe very heavy? Very heavy.
Can
you begin to breathe very heavy?
I saw her.
Come to Stephanie, come. We are going to pray. Listen.
Yeah.
What we are going to be praying for is revival. It's revival. Because that was what Hannah was hungry for. A child. A baby. This is a gift. It's a gift. She was hungry for the revival. And she prayed for the revival. She prayed with tears. She prayed with hunger. And she prayed with a body. This is how we travel in the spirit. Listen to me. In the realms of the spirit, there are means by which we travel. Tears is a transport system in the spirit. Hunger is a transport system in the spirit. And body. Passion. It's a transport system in spirit. Men shunning by this means of transport. You hear me? You are going to pray and say, oh God, as I advance in prayer tonight, my Samuel must come. Save my father, my father, my brother, as I advance in prayer. My son must come. soul cracked.
Have you ever prayed that in your soul cracked?
I saw something that I don't understand very funny. I see you in the realms of the spirit. And I saw two stands. Two places where you can stand. The other was pure and the other wasn't pure. But as I looked at you in the spirit, I saw you struggling. You do not know where to stand. It has to do with a decision you do not know what decision to take. And it is very close to a decision of purity and sanity. You are looking where to stand. I was looking at you. You look confused in the vision. You don't know where to stand. And the Lord said, hold your hand and help
her.
Take a decision, okay?
You hear me?
You don't know where to belong to right now. Amen. Lift up your hands. Let me
go.
I stretch my hands towards you. Let the angel of the Lord touch you now. Let the angel of the Lord touch you now. Let the Lord touch you now. Yes. I'm gonna go to the hospital. Lift up your hands. Say, my father, as I pray, give me the fire. Open your mouth and fire, please. I'm gonna
Someone is the fire. Someone is the fire. Yes! 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 Y
Hallelujah. Let her go. Let her go. I speak to you now. I know you. No foul spirit of iniquity. No foul spirit of want to take her life. I know you. In the name of Jesus. Come out of her. Come out. Lands upon him, let the gates of his spirit open. In the name of the Father,
yes, Lord.
The Son, and the Holy Ghost,
yes, Lord.
Your spirit is opening. Your spirit is opening. The gates of your spirit is opening now. There is a dimension of power, evangelistic power. Come on, your body. Evangelistic power. You will be international, my brother. Don't touch
watching. He will be international. God is working on you. Don't touch him. God is working on you. There is an evangelistic grace. The Lord said you will be international. The Lord said, my brother, God is enlarging your vision. God is enlarging your vision. God is giving you a higher scope of understanding. A higher hammer in the name of Jesus. Power in the name of Jesus. That which God has done upon it, it is settled. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Jump those hands together for Jesus.